Part 9 of one of the most graceful aerobatic solos that has been seen by an airshow audience. He followed this with his participation as a member of the Canadian Heritage Flight Team, flying the Spitfire in tight formation with an F-18.